in the depths of India's Chambal River, where freshwater carves through ancient rocks, to a unique creature glides through the currents with its sword-like snout. This is the gharial, the crocodilian, whose anatomy is a relic of bygone eras, now fighting a battle for survival. The adult male's snout resembles a sharp tool carved from prehistoric bone, crowned by a cartilaginous bulge at its tip, called the ghara, an organ exclusive to this species. This ghara is not merely ornamental. When the male vibrates his head underwater, it releases resonant, bubble sounds that travel far across the river, a primal love song heard by females lurking in the top depths. The master swimmer at the gharial darts through water like an arrow, propelled by its muscular tail, its stubby legs, refined over millions of years of evolution, are nearly useless on land. Ears submerged, it hunts with precision, snatching fish in a single sideways snap of its head. ET-110 needle, like teeth, acting as traps to prevent escape. Yet this aquatic marvel harbors a fatal flaw. Its fragile jaws, incapable of crushing anything larger than a medium-sized pond fish, leave it powerless to defend even its own eggs, each twice the weight of the Nile crocodiles. Females bury their eggs in sandy nests, but turtles and birds raid them effortlessly. At best, only 2% of hatchlings survive to adulthood. 50 years ago, the gharial nearly vanished, its numbers plummeting to a few hundred. Today, conservation efforts have sparked a fragile recovery, yet it remains shackled to polluted rivers and to deadly fishing nets. Ironically, this vulnerable creature plays a vital ecological role, purging rivers of diseased fish and maintaining a balance forged over millennia. Fossils reveal that gharials swam Asian rivers long before Homo sapiens walked the earth. Now their fate hinges on the very species absent during their prime humans. In sanctuaries like Chambal, they bask in groups along sunlit banks, silent guardians of aquatic mysteries. We may never group them, or we unravel.